Where are we gaming?
Right.
Wait, I didn't. I started recording. I don't need recording when I stream, that's unnecessary. I mean, recording could be better for quality.
Stupid edict ruined the whole place. I used to know my way around.
Okay.
At one.
Also, I wonder if I could like increase power of buffs or fears. I can increase power of this. Nice. Yeah, power of this. I will have to experiment with it later. Okay, always some level. I know it might appear to be boring.
Sorry, I can't. Can't do that. Can't do that.
I need to sadly two attempts. Let's go. Yeah, that was good. Very efficient. Subterfuge is one of the abilities that are easy to train. And can be trained out of combat. Sometimes when you are like on bench.
Sorry, can't do that.
Turn off AI.
At what?
Honestly, chances that he would get there.
Sorry,
so low. Okay, I know, I you can't prone the ghost.
As you command. As you command.
Let me show me power of this ball. Okay, I love it already. Yeah, pretty nice. Because it's a ghost.
As your command. Sorry, you can't do that.
Holy shit. I feel so bad for discriminating this ball. I mean, it is a bad spell. Honestly, it will give me so much XP. Okay, that's magic resistance.
I'll be filling that one for a bit. Consider it done.
Feel over time, very useful.
No, sorry. That's fine. Just fine. I don't mean that rim describe. If I had kids, they'd be feeling that one. Consider it done.
Yeah, let's shoot this back. Stupid lightning balls. Yes!
Pay attention, kids! You might learn something.
You see, Clamper, you're MVP right now. I mean, he is League 9 level there. I hope it's the size of the question. Okay, so we need to permafrost. Okay, now we got them from both sides. Honestly, I need healing. A lot of it.
Can't do that.
EB, do you have some buffs? Okay.
Just fine. I don't need that. I'll be filling that one for a bit.
Okay, ideally.
If I had kids, they'd be feeling that one.
Honestly, it's kind of extreme to level this. Even more if you consider like
as you command.
Okay, fear, aura. Self heal. Alright, since he's immune to prone, we can throw prones at him. Fear and flames.
Will do.
Immune to fear. Get roots. That's new. Also, that's a very quick cast. What do you say, Hermafrost?
Will do.
Let's go with flames.
Such a simple task. If I must.
This aura? No, something else. Heal and stupid lightning bolt. Nice, one level of lore is always worth.
Get back here. Can't do that.
Just have fun. Nice. Hey, that was kind of weak. I mean, two people gain subterfuge, so it's okay. Honestly, these gains are relevant, especially, you know, longer you do it, more relevant it become. You're just slowly going forward. This is the slightly harder location than usual ones, so I'm trying to not fuck up. Just quickly gaining loot. There might be sigil or something, I forgot. Yes, there is some room.
Can't do that.
Not exactly sigil. This is a lore check, and you get part of the quest. Before we go upward the stairs, I wanna save. Just to be clear. There is a lot of opportunities to basically cast spells. I feel kind of weak that I get cornered by like that, but honestly, by being cornered, I only had one enemy on me, so I could heal and stall it forever. And it was kind of cool. Land really was badass with that stupid lightning bolt. I underestimated power of stall. I mean, honestly, I could like assign him spells specially designed to stall like that. That would be fucking boring as hell. I would not.
Sorry, I can't.
Would not sustain it. I recognize this place. There is a guy at the top of this location. Athletic check. I've been packing all this travel. Here is lore check. Here is athletic check. Why? Hell doesn't really matter because we will stall it. I mean, you hear him. He literally ordered to kill me. And in pretty and in a pretty brutal way. So everything I will do right now is self-defense. Anything I will fucking do to them is absolute self-defense. At first we gonna stall for subterfuge because that's very efficient tactic.
Let's try not to stand out, shall we?
But later we gonna go do something less stally.
You want me to be subtle? Fine.
This is where we'd socialize. And by that, I mean we'd drink till we forgot geometry.
That's a negative. That's a negative. That's a negative. That's a negative.
Okay, I see. This is the end of this location. Find the flame. We technically could go to the stairs and avoid combat, but that's lame as fuck.
Nope, sorry.
Avoiding combat in this game is like avoiding XP. And avoiding XP is one of the things you don't gonna do.
As your command.
Game is not that hard to get every single house of XP you can. However, if you can get single house of XP, why the fuck not? Can I?
Stepping lightly.
Not a problem. Sorry, I can't.
Okay, I have very, very stupid idea. And by stupid, I mean creative. And by creative, I mean safe. Because it's stupid. What a plot twist. You see, normally you shouldn't be here. With this guy's hostile on your boot. What if? Maybe.
Whatever you need.
We need this bluff on every single person. What if you do this? We're going to destroy this guy only.
On it.
Control illusions. I forgot about that.
I'm enjoying this a little too much.
I mean, I feel pretty bad for. Okay, never mind, he's getting so wrecked that this is no longer like sad, it's just fun. Look at this guy. Yes, you! Okay, he cannot attack, so it's extremely unlikely he will ever deal damage like this.
You want me to be subtle?
Nice. Okay, we made it through. That was extremely good. And you can basically slowly kill them one by one. We're getting shit tons of XP. It's rather boring, so I don't blame anybody for not having fun. I do.
Right.
Consider it done. Stepping lightly. No, sorry. I'm afraid. No, sorry. Sorry, can't do that. No, sorry.
Mm-hmm. I must level up in this subterfuge. We need our spells. Without our spells, it's kind of weak.
Be done.
So you wanna know what I wanna try?
Easiest can be. Do I look like I want to? No one will know I was there.
Okay, it was beneficial, so it's good. Honestly, I wanted to just try what will happen. If I aura of flames him, like now. We'll convert to him with effect.
Right.
Sorry, can't do that.
As you wish. No.
Okay, I have these two effects. I wanna body blast him. Okay, he's entering combat. But we are not in combat, that's just it. Technically, I mean, it's impossible, but you could grind XP like this. If I would be like extremely patient, I could potentially grind XP like this. You know, cast a spell there, the companion run there, cast single blast and run away. Over and over. But let's get real, that's
consider it done.
Not good for anybody.
Sorry, can't do that.
3 XP maybe.
No, sorry.
No, if I'm gonna climb, then entire team will climb.
Will do. Can't do that. On the lookout. Trouble is afoot.
I found it fun. I mean, technically, it should give me like control fire XP, but very small. I'm not sure if we can make it. Okay.
That's a negative. No.
Can I cast spells on him?
That's a negative.
I mean, I know it's solid wall.
You want me to be subtle? Fine.
Okay. This side of the room, it's better to fight them. Okay, let's find who is closest to level up. Okay. I mean, level up subterfuge, not everything. My goal will be to infiltrate deeply. Honestly, good enough. Okay, basically everyone can infiltrate that deep and get some XP.
Of course. On the lookout. Apologies, but I can't do that.
Okay, this is extremely patient play. Not much can be done. Like speed it up. Just slowly forward. Don't get me wrong, I had some fun here, just... Okay.
Consider it done.
Maybe.
I'm on.
Yes, I want her to level up. Maybe it's just like wife literally.
Let's try not to stand out, shall we?
Easy. Okay, we wanna have this. Let me guess, we don't have hustle ready. Yes. Fuck, she will have to cast it herself.
Do I really need to?
Yes, you need to. That's a prank, bro. Oh, shit. Okay, never mind. We are in us with some boots. None of them are healing because we did not predict it to end up in this situation. Best idea now is to run away. Yes. And this is extremely good location to stand. We'll use swap position.
Sorry, I can't. Will do. Whoa, but I can't.
Wait. My main character is now on front. My character heal. So what is this? Glory in the battle. Okay. Okay, those are my characters other than my main character. Heal. Exactly, so heal me, fucker. I will deal damage. EB, what are you doing? Nice. Okay, so we need to heal my main character. Oh fuck, I'm sick. I have bad effects on me. Ah, help me. Holy fucking shit, we need more healing, and we need it now. Okay, heal. This will be slow delay heal. This will be stun. Laura, or maybe special heal. Okay, more. Heal auras and fear auras.
If you think it will help.
Self heal, cool. Self heal, cool.
This weapon is entirely worthless.
More self healing. Alb healing, alb. Self buffing, Yes, healing my mind will always help. Like, holy shit, how much damage. This is useless, technically. This is not utility spell. If something is not healing my mind character, we should like consider using it. Shit. I mean, it's so hard to tank that much. Okay, we have permafrost. Excellent. Nice. We got full level ups. Yes, prone. Stay down when I heal my healer. Don't worry, Lantry. We have 5 healers in party, you are making 2. Oh, we found a trap.
Look at that.
Okay, let's cast ultimate destruction. This is extremely strong spell. Because mega fire effect is extremely strong. Mantle of Flames, one of my favorite spells. Yes, now every basically point of lore is gold. Cast carpet.
Easy as can be.
We can start casting some stones. Some bulls.
I'll get that from the record.
Some fields. Some auras.
do.
Dude, I had no idea he's alive. Okay, I don't know what is this. Oh, this makes cooldowns faster. Holy shit, spells will be so strong after this dungeon. I have no words to describe this improvement. Just one moment, please. EB finally have good spells. Great. Yeah, HP is always good to add. You found 3 parchment pieces. It looks like you will need to find one more to complete the page. Yes. This is not passive. The second breath is for reviving ally, so we will add it here. It will be 6th spell to unlock this shit. And from this, Moment of Peace and Arcane Shield will be good. useless. But we are moving forward, this is extremely good. I truly enjoy this game, even if I probably play it wrong. Okay. We should probably fight that last guy. Holy shit. You see, usually I love pacifist in games. Maybe that's why I stall so long. Maybe. I'm nearly sure there will be no XP from battle with him. Okay, if you can give me Hasu, you can give me this, you can give me Hilaira.
I'll take
Not much. I can cast on myself, right? Carpet. Carpet is always something. I will cast flames and she.
I suppose I can do that.
I don't have permafrost. I mean, permafrost will not protect me from fire. I don't wanna start with my two strongest spells. But why not? What is happening to my enemy? Are you suffering? Are you suffering? Nice heal. Tassel for on fire. Basic heal. Honestly, it's getting quite extreme. Stop mauling me with that weapon. What the fuck is that?
I'm injured. I got it.
Prone, missed. Nice. I don't want to get that on my face. Big stone. Nice. Okay, we made it through. Hello fuckers, I killed Horus, you can go. They wanted to kill me first, so I only saved them. It's quite cool. There is literally no reason. We need to see you kill these guys. We can avoid some of the victims in this war, so why not? Especially since, you know, they literally wanna go away, just Do your business and let them go, that's it. I know moving killing them gives XP. But honestly.
Sorry, I can't.
Not killing them gives you at least identity.
Powerful warding magic keeps this place intact. Who knows?
We're going up. And honestly, I have flashback from this place. Expression. Yes. This is the most stale and annoying spell in the game. Okay, Elantry. Elantry has levels. Okay, now spellcrafting, and I will show you something. Okay, this is it. How much do we have? Okay, we need this for sure, because this spell take is extremely fast to go away, and we probably need this because. This is 10% recovery time. And prone. Prone will be stronger? No. Okay. This will give better radius. Good. That's it. This is literally the best. Okay, I will show you what it does. It's not very impressive in that area. Maybe I should show you a giant version of it. Honestly, yes, let's take giant version instead of strong version. Don't worry, we have equipment style. Hashtag belief. Chat, do you believe? $140, $150, $159. Let's check effects. So close. Wait! We have stronger carpets! Look at this. Do you see this? This is some fucking pathetic carpet. This is real carpet. You call this fucking carpet? This is fucking carpet. Update that shit. This is not carpet, never mind. This is fucking carpet. Oof. Okay. At least. Okay. Okay, we need to upgrade carpets.
Will do.
This should be enough. We need only quick upgrade to carpets. Maybe stop wasting our time. Lantry, please. 140. All effects, all three effects. 140, 159. Okay, I tried very hard. I can't blame myself for that because that was very good. Like, we pushed the limits. Honestly, I would probably save maybe and just off screen make the spells better. Or maybe keep streaming. I don't wanna be too boring, good. Faster heal. Better area of effect and faster. Wait. This is better. Do main character have carpet? Yes, I have upgraded carpet and it's nothing, it's not a notch. This can give more armor. More damage. Oh, why not? Stasis will be stronger with it, so it's not useless. Healing aura is interesting beast. Vital body is much better. Permafrost is done. Okay, we can decrease cooldown. So it's good too. Actually, yes, fuck this, decrease cooldown. Area of effect on this spell is extremely good, so we cannot. Is 80. Better armor, I take it. Honestly, these gloves don't lose much recovery and offer a lot of more protection. I value survivor more than the shield. Not a lot, but it's extremely good effect for low-level parties. Okay, we made some inventory management. I'm dying in this shit. 85? Lantern, please, carpet B and this second gear. Okay, EB, since you have carpet effect, there is 5 on loose. On loose. No, these effects are extreme. 5 on loss, I cannot afford it. This is max strength. But there is 5 on loss, never mind. 10 on loss, perfect. Okay, this is my favorite effect and it has 10 on loss. I will show you that later. And this is Storm in Con. In Con, okay. Cons work different. This is worthless, this is worth ton. Okay, let me show you. Holy fucking shit. Look at this range. Yeah, this is amazing. Sorry, spellcasting and crafting in this game is just nuts. I mean, every time you unlock something, it's just better and better.
I'm on.
Okay, let's go.
Cut the banter and stay low.
We will save and we continue grinding subterfuge, because subterfuge grinding is at least pure compared to these dirty tactics. I'm not sure if she can disarm it. She can. Holy shit, okay, how do I stun? We need Tyrannus Gate. What is this? Drain, okay. Oh, she died. This is extreme. Okay. We need more sneaky character if we wanna disarm publicly. That was a mistake to take EV. Let's do competition who is most sneaky. 78. Okay, easy win. Easy.
I got it. I got it.
Stepping lightly. Found something.
You're just finding most sneaky character in the party.
Time to do the sneaky stuff.
Lantry did not have his reset, so that's why he is most sneaky. Easy. I wasn't worried ever for a second. It was all full control, like honestly.
See that? We should take a closer look.
Can he self-preserve? Raise the record, please. That's so shitty. Okay, at least we got some save from the mini progress.
Sorry, can't do that.
Okay, I found some evidence for Trials of Archon. Holy shit, look how close he is. I'm not sure if this is gonna work. Needstone. Wait. Okay, I have an idea. And this idea is dumb, but we need it. Oh, oh, come on! Heal. Heal. Easy heal. Okay, my character can go to this person. Lantry is out of my control for a moment. Holy shit! God, this damage! The fuck is this damage? There is no chance with that person. Sadly. Okay. As you can see, these battles are extreme. Even despite me maxing hard, there is like no easy way out. Okay, that's easy solution. Just save it. And go forward.
You need. All right, let's try not to stand out, shall we?
I mean, this subterfuge training is very efficient. There is a lot of ghosts who can spot you, so. Every single one of them gives XP. Holy hell, give me that micro XP point. Thank you. Out. There is difference between almost point and no point.
Will do.
Okay, my main character is about to level fucking up. Safe. And we're going for it. Maybe not for level up. With this person, Sirin, and we got them all. Two levels, or maybe even three. Cool. Very good. Okay, Sirin, and that's it. I'm freaking dying right now. Honestly, it takes so long. But at the end, it's so freaking good. also, I told Horus I will play these stupid games. And that lost me loyalty.
That can't be done.
Seeing I had no real choice with this sensor competition. Either this or Betrayal Alliance. And even if Scarlet Horus suck, it's better if they will suck for me than for against me when I have no other allies.
Do I look like I want to?
I don't know, Sirin, really. At this point I don't even care. Okay, let's save. Because we are about to enter fan zone. And in the fan zone, everything may happen.
Right. Moving cautiously.
I should be like best person to cast this spell. We aiming for far distance lightning.
Will do.
Yes, that way our person is stunned.
Can't do that.
Okay. Fuck. These guys are extreme in case of damage. Long tree, we need healing aura. Okay, do you have quicken? No. Help them do. That will make them slower. Having mind healer casting you fucking debuff is rather extreme in this situation, but we have fucking no chance.
I'll take care.
Doesn't matter, I don't fucking care. Anti-crit. Okay, now just to not fuck up this combat. Refuse pain. And then. Cast me some ultis. I have no fucking idea what he's doing.
Death right up. Come, find your death at the hands of the Fatebinder.
Someone get tons of damage, but we probably have heal aura, so we don't need to worry about that.
Dodging is so unfair!
Apparently, we are erecting sharks.
Touching is so unfair. No. Touching is so unfair.
As you wish.
Your heart is slightly better than that.
Ah, very good heal. Can someone heal that person like normally? I'm to give that healing aura, not healing body, because healing body is stuck. Healing aura. Because healing aura is only way to survive. More heals. Control frost, very good. Control force. Heal. Doesn't matter. We have time. We have time. Heal. EB. Heal. That was amazing. Save. Instant save. I don't wanna repeat any of these battles. Fucking shit. Fucking shit. More heals. Blade wall. Enemies engaged. Damage against stunned prone. Useless. Useless. 100 mastery. Or blade wall. Both great, but blade wall is slightly better. Wait. I can throw myself resolve. That way my lore will get better. We might have some post-battle effect. Nothing. Never mind.
Will do.
Holy shit, that was so good. You know, level 17 means my companions that level automatically will be extremely fucking overleveled. Or at least I hope so.
You want me to be subtle?
Don't tell me they disarm this. Or rather trigger it, not disarm. There is some loot.
Sorry, I can't. Sorry, I can't. Can't do that. Can't do that.
And apparently I'm missing something to access this shit.
Sorry, I can't. Can't do that.
Don't worry, I had problem with this last time, so it's all familiar ground for me. And to have problem this time too. Basically, there is like a place where you get like last sigil and can trigger it, and everything is good. Holy shit. This game is so extreme.
Sorry, I can't.
Because usually, see, I have this tabulator always on. So idea is I will find everything, right? No. I have no idea how to find everything. There must be some progress I skipped. Or something. Maybe some backtrack unlock. Yeah, this is the location I can't break in.
Sorry, I can't.
This is where we saw elementals. Honestly, nothing seems to be working. Okay, can I save maybe, and really will do it off screen so you will not watch me walking around this place looking for fucking answers? I don't know just how long it gonna take, so I rather, you know, unlock it off screen to not trouble you. Anyway, thanks for watching and see you.